This is a 1971 four horsepower twin cylinder Johnson two-stroke outboard. It's got the weedless option for the lower unit. This is the nicest of these little engines that I have worked on. I've worked on four of them recently, and it's in the best condition. Best kept, lowest engine hours, regularly maintained by the original owner who I bought it from since 1971. Enough talking about it. Let me just show you. Got a little steam port back here, which is the evidence of the water pump. Very smooth, low end idle. You control all day long, pick your speed with this guy. This is the throttle, not a shifter. It's got a direct drive. That means it's always, the propeller is always engaged, and when you pull the rope, you're turning the propeller. Makes it very compact, super lightweight for a 4 horsepower. This is about as good of a small motor as you could get. Power packed, smooth running, and it's got some top end throttle too. Let's open it up, and I'll try to do this without running out of water. Never like to overheat the power head by running these things dry. Always run them in water so that the water pump is circulating cooling fluids through the engine. More, I just can't give it in this little barrel. Runs cool. You can touch the whole power head right on the spark plugs. It's warm, of course, but not so hot. Paint is not peeling. No overheating in this motor. Very, very nice motor with low hours.